Alright, everybody, my name's Obsidian. And welcome to Super Ghouls and Ghosts. What we're going to be doing here is, as you can see, we've got three lives, and we're just going to go until we run out of those three lives. Yep, I was watching the Game Grumps play this. Damn it! Off to a bad start. That's okay. This is just one of several quote-unquote retro games I'll be playing. Just games from my childhood, really. Is really kind of the focus of this effort. Fuck. Well, this torch is not great. But it's okay. Oh man. Okay, I may. Jesus. This may be a one episode long series. God. It's okay, I got plenty of time, I just need to not rush. Right back to where we started, but that's okay. Crossbow? I think those are his points, but if it's an extra life, I need to... It's not. You should play something else. This game will cause you to suffer greatly. That's how I feel. I enjoy this game. And I still feel like this is just gonna be the cause of suffering. How do I trigger this to show up? I forget. Yeah, even the coffins hurt you, I just remembered that. Oh god. Hey! 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 Suck on a big fat fuck. Fuck! Leave me alone, wolves! I'm not bothering you. I expect the same kindness in return. So... You will be happy to know, I have beaten this. Oh god! Just on a list of games that was not meant to run at 60 frames per second, this game is at the absolute fucking top of that list. Fuck! Man. Boy. Right, suck it, janky clams. I don't know why sometimes a wizard comes out of there. Oh god, I'm so... Fuck. Jesus. God, this game is hard. Oh yeah, that's it. Damn it! Well, there you go. One try. Alright, okay, so since that was literally less than a full episode, I'll go till I run out of credits. It's 5 credits. It's 15 lives. That's... I'm happy to say I've already done better than the Game Grumps, so... You know, if you're gonna go with a point of reference... I wouldn't go with mine. Jesus, man. God damn it, you have a preset jump arc, and you just have to know where it goes. My hitbox is a lot higher than I thought it was. So this just appears way earlier than I thought it did. I'm also sorry if I'm a touch quiet during this run. It is just taking 8,000,000% of my focus just to do this. I am at the boss with the absolute wrong weapon. God damn it. Damn it. Oh god, man. This is tough, and I think it starts me right back at that halfway point again. This is the worst. Armor! Oh, thank god. It doesn't add... I still only have 2 hits, but... First of all... Look at how cool that attack is. And second of all... It makes my damage higher. Trying to see if I jump any other places, if it'll give me just a chest I didn't know about. Okay, we're back. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're out of time. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Ah! What is that? What the hell is happening?
What the hell are those? Oh, no!
Excuse me, sir. Have you heard the news of Jesus Christ? The good news. I got the good news! Direct to the soul.